Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. You all must be wondering why I am saying good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. And the reason is because in our club we have people from multiple countries. Few of you are joining in the morning, few of you are joining in the afternoon, and few of you are joining in the evening. Friends, from last few days I was contemplating that I need to create a video, I need to share my own experience to the club and how I'm getting benefit from this club. And after 2 days of continuous thinking, I came to a conclusion that this is my duty to share my experience to all the club members. Chant the Godfather English Club is one of the unique opportunity for all the people who want to improve their communication skills, want to improve their English speaking. Because this is the one of the platform where you will get plethora of opportunity to speak, to interact, to share your thoughts with different country people and with different level of their English. The format is very, very simple. You just need to log in through Zoom and you will be assigned a breakout room. There you can speak with your partner, and every day you will have a very new topic to speak upon. Believe me, friend, in the last 2 weeks or 3 weeks, the learning which I had from this club is fantastic. I couldn't explain to you all my level of speaking, what was before 3 weeks and what is now. I'm feeling more confident, I'm more interactive, and I can converse better with my team and with you all. I request you to just come and join and enjoy the learning and take something out of this group. This is free of cost, no charge, no hidden agenda. Just come, learn, speak, and take a good memories with you, a good learning. At the end, I would like to say thanks to Mr. Chan, who has taken this initiative and helping lot many people to do better in their career, in their life, and in this crisis, in this COVID crisis. Thank you very much, and I wish to all of you to have a very good learning and a fast learning. Thank you very much.